What a par on Friday from Dustin Johnson. Check this out, Bob. He takes his sand wedge, flips it upside down, stands on the opposite side of the golf ball, goes left-handed, and chips a high soft one with a little backspin, releases it towards the cup. Let me tell you, that's as good as Brian Harmon can do from that
side. You and I couldn't do that. No. We're lefties.
Look at, I love the reaction. He gives the knuckles. He's so relaxed. I'm like, everything DJ does looks nonchalant, apparently from the other side of the ball as well.